That was a brand new piece written this year by Mark Taylor. It's called Federal Blues Express, and it featured on alto sax Charlie Kimmett, bass trombone Bill Bruins, and solo trumpet Fred Chiselino. Next, we're going to do a piece that's about 10 or 12 years old. It was made popular by the group Chicago, and it's written by Peter Cetera. This is called If You Leave Me Now.